The district attorney for the city of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, has filed an emergency lawsuit against Elon Musk and his America PAC, alleging in this lawsuit that this is an illegal scheme to pay people, or at least entice people to register to vote, with the potential of paying them in the future. Now, this lawsuit, of course, is in regards to Elon Musk's pledge from a week and a half ago to give out randomly $1 million per day from that point until election day to one lucky winner who signed his idiotic little petition. Now, in order to sign the petition, which simply says I support freedom of speech and the right to bear arms, so he took parts of the First and Second Amendment, and the petition only says I support these things. It's stupid. It's pointless. Like, it literally serves no purpose. Other than, of course, to get people to register to vote. Because you have to be registered to vote to sign the petition. And in the state of Pennsylvania, on top of the potential of the lottery winning $1 million, you also get $100 for signing the petition. It is illegal under federal law. It's illegal under Pennsylvania law, according to the lawsuit, to pay anyone or promise a potential for a payment in order to register to vote. So by enticing people to register to vote, to sign his petition, to then be eligible for the $1 million a day lottery, could easily be seen as a violation of that law, which of course is why the DOJ sent a letter to Elon Musk last week warning him, this looks very illegal. You could spend 5 years in jail. Now, at the time, it was reported that Elon Musk had put his program on pause, because they ended up not doing a drawing that day, and I think they didn't do one for a couple days. But I think it is back on now. Elon Musk has told the DOJ, basically, I'm going to do what I want to do because I can. So Philadelphia DA Larry Krasner says, nah, bud, here's what the lawsuit says. America PAC and Musk are lulling Philadelphia citizens and others in the Commonwealth and other swing states in the upcoming election to give up their personal identifying information and make a political pledge in exchange for the chance to win $1 million. That is a lottery, and it is indisputably an unlawful lottery. Under unambiguous Pennsylvania law, all lotteries in Pennsylvania must be regulated by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. So they're not necessarily getting him on the you're paying people to register to vote. They're getting him on, you got a lottery. Lotteries are regulated by the state. We're the only ones that can do them. Yeah, you're kind of in trouble. Elon Musk maintains, quote, to be clear, this is not a petition to vote for or register for anyone. It's really a petition in order, in support, of the Constitution of the United States, and in particular, freedom of speech and the right to bear arms. That's what he said last Friday. But again, what's the point of that? Why do you have to sign a piece of paper saying, I support the Constitution? Shouldn't everybody support the Constitution? Why do you need people to sign your petition? Why are you giving them money to do it? That's what doesn't make any sense. And the morons who sign this petition aren't thinking. Like, taking a second to think, wait a minute, why am I even having to sign a paper saying I support this? Why is he willing to pay me $100 in Pennsylvania to sign it? Why could I win $1 million from signing this? This doesn't seem to make sense. Not one person who signed this has had that thought. You're all genuinely that stupid? I love the fact that in the lawsuit, DA Krasner points out, like, you're giving him your personal identifying information, because that's what it's about. I don't even think this is necessarily about getting people to go out and vote for Trump. This is because Elon Musk knows how valuable your data is. And in order to sign the petition, you have to basically give him all your data. And he can go out there and he can sell it. He can sell it to people who are going to target you with more spam emails and ads than you have ever seen in your life. He'll be laughing all the way to the bank because he's given you $100 for it and selling it for thousands. So, yeah. Maybe think twice about signing a piece of paper that says, I love the Constitution, because one, it's totally unnecessary, and two, why would he be paying you money to do something that's completely unnecessary? Unless, of course, there was a massive benefit for him when it's all said and done. But either way, they will be having a court hearing on this. You know, the judge did schedule an emergency hearing for Friday afternoon. And in the meantime, the lottery, I guess, can continue because, we'll deal with it at the end of the day Friday. Like 3 days before the last drawing ends. So bang up job there, Justice System of Pennsylvania. Seems like this is the kind of thing you really could have, you know, expedited. But yeah, just get to it at the end of the day on Friday if it's not too much trouble for you.